Where's the fat boy today?
I'm thinking of asking the public, would they back me in getting me my own cartoon?
That'll never happen.
I would quite like one.
That'll never happen because you have no charisma. The gentleman said that he thought you were fantastic. And I think you are fantastic, but you lack charisma.
Oh, I don't have the X factor, do I not? And you do.
That's exactly what it is. What you're grasping and greedy and keen, but you don't have any innate talent. Of course, Stephen hadn't heard any of this before.
No, I don't listen to your show.
We've been through all this before.
I don't listen to your crap. Yes. You're going to talk about your cartoon today again?
I'm not going to talk about my cartoon. You're just
your
jealous.
Your tiddly little pathetic cartoon today again?
If they had enough wax, they would have made one of you.
I want one. I'm going to start a campaign. I've got the people behind me. I want a cartoon on television.
There's too many people behind you as far as I'm concerned.
He couldn't do this job with his eyes open in the morning.
When he came on Radio Ulster morning, he was fearless and frank. Now he's scared like the rest of them.
There's kind of something you should learn, Gerry.
Humility.
Failed broadcasters get sent to Derry.
That's a terribly cruel thing to say. It's a slur on the people of Derry who you have described before as trailer trash.
No, I have not.
Why don't the two of you shut up?
That's a good idea.
Sean, can you get me a mouse that doesn't click?
Yes, and I'll tell you where I'll put it.
He's full of fun, isn't he? He's full of crack, I'm telling you.
Where I put your mouse, you'll not be able to click it for it.
Stop it. Stop it, there are children listening. Always remember that.
It's like this. You two might sit and banter each day.
Yes.
You might sit and do that. Let me assure...
Shut up.
Let me assure your friend there that the next time I see him, I'm hitting him. I'm decking him.
Okay.
All right?
Bunch of fives. Mouthful of crap. Yeah.
I wonder who's going to lift him up.
I think we'll leave it there. Goodbye.